Watch what happens when I put this peach into this bioactive terrarium.